Hello everyone, I'm Rahul from TechRepro and welcome back to another episode. In this video, you will learn how to add text on images without Photoshop. Yes, you heard that right. Adding text on an image doesn't necessarily need Photoshop. There are plenty of free alternatives to Photoshop, and in this tutorial, I'm going to use Gimp. Gimp is a free open source multi-platform image editing software. This means it doesn't matter whether you have a Mac, Windows PC or Linux, you can use GIMP on any desktop platform. Now that you know about GIMP, let's proceed to learn how to add text on an image without Photoshop. First thing first, open any web browser as per your preference and go to gimp.org. From here, you can download GIMP based on your operating system. I am not going to show you how to download GIMP because this tutorial is not about that, as I have already installed GIMP on my system, so let's open it. Alright, once it has opened, first we need an image in order to add text on the image. Select any image of your choice, and you may drag and drop it to the canvas of GIMP. Alternatively, you may also import the image with the traditional method. To import an image, click on the File menu and select Open. Now choose the required image from the desired location. Once done with the selection, click Open. And this will ask whether you want to keep the same color profile or you want to convert to GIMP's built-in color profile. Now if you are not a techie or no idea about the color profile, you don't need to worry because it's basically asking whether you want to edit the image in the original color profile or convert to GIMP's built-in color profile. Converting to GIMP's built-in color profile is recommended because when you do that, you will notice the smooth functioning of the software even on the low specs devices. Okay, so I'll select to convert it, and this will import the image on the canvas where you can play around with all the editing needs. But before we go into editing, first learn the basic interface so that you may easily use the tools even if you are a beginner. On the left side, we have tool options. And as you can see, we have got the various tools here. As we click on each, you will notice there is a tool options menu opening for each of these tools. Similarly, on the right side, there is another tool options menu which you may customize as per your needs. Below that, we have a layer window. And on the top, you have got a menu bar where you have got several options. However, this is in the single window user interface. And as you know, GIMP being very customizable, you may customize it the way you like. Alright, we are not going to go into details about customization. Let's learn how to add text to this image. From the various tools available here, we need the text tool in order to add text to the image. And in this case, A denotes a text tool for adding and creating text layers. Let's click on this. Alternatively, you may also activate the text tool with the shortcut T. And by the way, if you ever need to switch from any other selected tool to the text tool, you can simply press T and that would work as well. Because as you can see, I have selected the zoom tool, and when I press T, it automatically changes into the text tool. Alright, as soon as we click on the canvas, this box will overlay on the image, which allows us to add text on the image. You may simply start typing the text which you want to put on your image. This will automatically adapt the text box as you type the text on the image. And if you want to keep the text in any fixed specific area, simply click on the canvas and stretch the corner to adjust it. This will allow you to type something in the fixed selected area. And by the way, if you typed anything and then you decided to move that to another area, simply select the Move tool from the tools and then drag the text box to move to another area. Alright, now moving on to the next step, you can also change the text size from here. As I already mentioned in the beginning, here on the left we have tools, and below that there is a tool option for each of them. And since we have selected the text tool right now, so what you can see below this is basically the menu option for the text tool. So play with your text by changing the font, adjusting the text size and color as well. You may also change the alignment. And then there are other options as well. After you are done with all the adjustments and your image is ready with added text on it, you can export the image to save it on your computer. But pay close attention here. In order to save the image, Gimp provides you two options. If you go to File, then select Save or Save As, this will allow you to save the file in .xcf version, which is basically the raw file which you can use to edit later as well. xcf is the native file extension for an image file in Gimp, just like Photoshop has PST. If you want to save the file for later modification as well, then choose this option. However, if you simply need to save the image in JPEG or PNG or other widely used web versions, click Export As. Then rename the file and choose the folder where you want to save it. You may also click here to decide file extensions like PNG, PDF, PST, and many more. However, I am happy with JPEG, so I'll choose this one. Then click Export. So that is how you can add text to images without Photoshop. I hope you liked this GIMP tutorial to add text to images. If yes, please hit that like button and subscribe to this channel. We have more such tutorials coming up. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.